better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Arabtazon.
I'm in the middle of something.
Yes,
sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door. Check.
need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you.
Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
We're moving out tonight.
Can't wait. Tired of these people. No, Asad says 1 week.
Another week in this shithole.
Remember the end goal, brother.
Still have that bottle of coconut oil.
I might. What does it mean to you?
Great timing.
My eternal gratitude.
Not good enough.
Where the hell did you get a bottle of oil?
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Long enough. I've been with Asif since he was chasing down small trinkets all over India.
To join the real fight.
Think that for much longer.
Huh? Stop right there.
Damn it.
Thank you.
Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell? I've got you now.
Nowhere to run.
You're late, Fraser. Nice to see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first squad!
Relax. It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Head a street route all planned out. They'll be looking for us. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something. I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Follow me.
What?
You okay?
Yep.
Follow me. That wasn't so bad. Now what?
Patience.
Up here.
Really?
Really.
Up here.
Really?
Really. on this one.
You sure this is safe?
No.
This way. You realize we're moving away from the soft state?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
Copy that, Cobra One. Shit.
Look. Well,
where to now?
Up. Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
Up ahead. What was it?
Shit!
I swear to God.
Some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah. This will just take a moment. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Christ. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Horrible. Lots of curious cats here.
Speaking of.
Good point.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. Indian Christian.
Is that it?
No. Just looking. Destroyer and Transformer. Salah and the Tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Oysalar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know. Oh!
Time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
Asof.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure, the Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions, three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly. Mm.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
Come on! We need to get across the river! Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Guess the Limbit can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go!
I got you!
Charge on the line!